So what are those supercritical public health issues that you think need to be addressed first and foremost?
Well, I think starting with how we make decisions, right? So we've talked about people power. There are two things that I really want to do in the first like 100 to 150 days of being in office. And one of those is to set some priorities. The city of Sacramento doesn't have any. And so without priorities, it's hard then to budget and to be able to set goals and be able to say, were we successful on something or not? So as much conversation as we've had about homelessness, it's not an official city priority. And we do not have goals and metrics to be able to say, here's what we're aiming to do. And here's how we'll know if we've been successful. And so that's how everybody can say, well, look what all we've done, or we haven't done enough, because everybody is going to evaluate that differently because we weren't clear about what we set out to do. And so that needs to change, because then it offers an opportunity for everybody, the people who live in Sacramento, our business community, to get involved, which is exactly brings me to my second goal, which is to change how we make decisions.